How long have you been a Dufresne?
Just a few months.
And what's your experience?
None, really. I was at art school. I dropped out.
Well, why?
Realized I'm not an artist. I just love art.
Well, someone has to. Well, James, welcome to Dalíland. So many lies. Come up and see me. Make me smile. I'll do what you want. But in wild. There's nothing left. All gone and run away.
Well, Dalí, we all know you're a genius. Are you comparing yourself to God?
No, no. I do not compare myself to God. Dalí is almost God.
Almost?
Not quite. If Dalí was God, there would be no Dalí. That would be a tragedy.
Well, at least when you die, you get to see if God looks like you.
Death. It frightens me most, and this is the basis of my inspiration and my creativity. Every moment, death watches to catch me. And every 5 minutes, death no catch me. I enjoy it tremendous. I take some fishy water. You bring me some tea, a little bit of something. Everything becoming one tremendous pleasure because death surrounds me. And because death is so close, it's possible to make erotic every single piece of my life. You see? I see. But you see?